With any injury, there's three phases of wound healing. If somebody punches you, if you have a cut, if you have a sprained ankle, first thing your body does over about 1 to 3 days is it sends blood in there. It sends your white blood cells. It's called the inflammatory response. Your blood vessels open up, it swells. That's when you get your bruising. Your body just wants to make sure nothing terrible happens, no infection. Phase two starts at about 1 to 3 days. So 0 to 3 days, it's a blurry line, is the inflammatory phase. The second phase is the proliferative phase. All the good growth factors get down there. They're like, hey, we got to start repairing this. We kind of made sure nothing dangerous happened. 1 to 3 to sometimes even up to 10 days for some people is when the proliferative healing phase starts to happen. The final reparative phase is when the scar tissue and the ligament repairing, that starts at about day 10 on average, but up to 30 days with a specific injury.